desperado. Sitting in a old Monte Carlo. A man who's on his hollow.